children. How are you all? I hope all are doing well. Now I am going to teach English Literature, Chapter 6, Green Never Pace, Book Exercise 2. Book Exercise Part 2. Book Exercise Part 2. Okay?
All of you take your English Literature book, page number 60. Remaining exercises now I am going to teach. Okay, page number 60. See, rewrite the sentences using the contract forms of the underlined words. See, it is moving a lot. Answer is, it's apostrophe, you put apostrophe. You put apostrophe is moving a lot. See, rewrite the sentence using contract forms of the underlined words. It means put the apostrophe. Okay. You know that one? Apostrophe. Okay. Then replace the with an apostrophe. Missing letters of the word are replaced an apostrophe. Okay. See, answer is, it's moving a lot. IT, it, then put apostrophe, then S. Okay. B. You are eating a sandwich. Answer is, YOU, then put apostrophe RE. You are eating a sandwich. Understand all of you? Then C. I have reached the village. Answer is, I have. I, then put the apostrophe, then VE. I have. Answer is I, then put apostrophe, then we reached the village. Okay. Then D, we should not use plastic bags. Answer is, we should not, instead of not O, you should put apostrophe T. Okay. We should, N, then apostrophe, then T. We should not use plastic bites. Okay. E. Who is that boy is grey trousers? Answer is, who, then is, instead of is you put apostrophe, then S. Whose? Okay. That boy in grey trousers. Okay. F. They will watch the cricket match in the stadium. Answer is, they will, they, then instead of WI you put apostrophe, apostrophe and then double L. They will watch the cricket match box, match in the stadium. Okay. They will watch the cricket match in the stadium. Okay. Then I repeat. First A, answer is it's, IT, it, then apostrophe, yes. Then B, answer is you are, instead of you, it is okay, then R, instead of R, you should put apostrophe, then RE. Okay, then C, answer, I have, answer is I, then apostrophe, then VE, I have. Then D, we should not, answer is we should, then instead of O you should apostrophe, then T, we should not. Then E, who is, answer is who, then apostrophe, instead of I you should put apostrophe, then S. Then F, they will, answer is they, then apostrophe, then double L. Okay, understand all of you? Okay. Then C. The next exercise, complete the answers. The next exercise, complete the answers. A. Am I looking nice? This is question. You should write the answer. Yes. You are looking nice. A answer is, yes, you are looking nice. Question is, am I looking nice? Answer is, yes, you are looking nice. Then take page number 61. B. Do we know each other? This question. Answer is, no, we don't know. No, we don't know. Okay. Then use the words contracts to complete your answers. Thus, before I taught this one, see, A. Has he got a rainbow, a raincoat? Has he got a raincoat? Answer is no, he has not. He has not. Put the apostrophe B. Answer is he has not. Then B. Have you found my neckkite? Answer is no, I cannot. B. Have you found my neckkite? Answer is no, I have not. No, I have not. Put apostrophe. Okay, then C. Are bunny and kitten playing teams? Answer is no, they are not. They are C. Are bunny and Kaden playing tennis? Are bunny and Kaden playing tennis? Answer is no, they are not. They are not means instead of O, you should put apostrophe, then T. Okay. Then D. Was the cow in the farm last week? Answer is no, it was not. No, it was not. Okay. Answer instead of O, you should put apostrophe. Then E. Had they gone to the bank yesterday? Answer is no, they had gone. They had gone. Answer apostrophe, then T. Then E. Had they gone to the bank yesterday? Answer is no, they had not. They had not. Okay. Answer is no, they had not. Okay. F. Is she Angel's grandmother? Answer is no, she was not. She. F. Listen, all of you. F. Is she Angel's grandmother? Answer is no, he is not. No, she is not. Okay, I repeat. Is she Angel's grandmother? Answer is no, she is not. Understand, all of you? Answer is no, she is not. Then G. Does Vivek enjoy? Then C. Next one. G. Does Vivek enjoy trucking? Answer is no, he does not. No, he does not. Okay. Then H. Did it fall down? Answer is no, it did not. No, it did not. Instead of O, you should put apostrophe. Okay. I repeat. C. First one. No, he has not. Then B. I have not. C. No, they are not. Then D. It was not. Then E. They had not. F. She is not. G. He does not. H. It did not. Okay. Understand, all of you? Okay. Then take page number, same page page, last one. Listen to your teacher. Listen, she will give your some clues. Use these words to fill in the following words. Okay, listen. Listen to your teacher. She will give you some clues. Use those clues to fill in the following blanks. Okay, first one. One. The little girl is looking at the swings in the park. You should write here swings. Okay. Then two. The girl is saying her prayers. The girl. Then three. Let us go through the highway road. Highway road. Let us go through the highway road. Then page number 62. 4. Boats is sailing on water. Then 5. Sanvi is raising her right hand. Sanvi is raising her right hand. Is sailing on water, then right hand. See the last exercise in this lesson. It is page number 64. The last exercise in this lesson. This one is page number 64. Fill in the blanks with the letter patterns ER, IR, OR, A, UR to make meaningful words. We can use ER, IR, OR, UR. Then fill in the blanks to make meaningful words. First one, hurt, H-U-R-T, hurt. Second, serve, S-E-R-V-E, serve. Then 3, corn, C-O-R-N, corn. Then 4th, birth, B-I-R-T-H, birth. Then 5th, cheer, C-H-E-E-R, cheer. Then 6th, cruel, C-U-R-L. Then 7, stare, S-T-I-R. Then 8, sailor, S-A-I-L-O-R. Answer is, okay, understand all of you? S-A-I-L-O-R. Okay, then listen. Chapter 6, book exercise is over. Question answer is over. Word meaning, dictation words also is over. It is the midterm portion is this much only. Midterm literature portion also is this much only. Chapter 6. Okay. Okay. Listen all of you. All of you should write your English literature copy and book also. Do the exercise what I taught. Okay. Then thank you. I wish you all happy Diwali. Okay.